Paris. Madame Pen, do you think the Muslims in France generally should share the blame and responsibility for what's happened? What would you like to hear from the Muslims in France?
You have to be totally stupid to imagine that French Muslims are responsible for what's happened. But what is certain is that in refusing to combat Muslim fundamentalism, we are doing a terrible disservice to Muslims. By refusing to name and to combat the cancer from which Islam is suffering, this is what creates the problem. I think we must eradicate the cancerous cell that Islamic fundamentalism represents, or we run the risk that it will spread. Muslims will also be the victims of this.
Et que les musulmans en soient aussi victimes. Je n'oublie pas, moi,
I don't forget that in Iraq, in Libya, in Syria, there are Christians, but most of all, it is Muslims who are the victims of Islamic fundamentalism. When we fought Islamic fundamentalism, when we denounced it, they dismissed us as Muslim haters. It is those people who dismissed us as Muslim haters who have created the confusion, not us.
There are many people who have been coming with slogans, I am Charlie, I am Ahmed. Are you Charlie? Are you Ahmed?
I am Charlie.
Si ce slogan Charlie, et je crois que c'était ça que le peuple, bien sûr.
Of course, evidently, that policeman was killed in absolutely terrifying circumstances, and he was killed because he was a policeman. He was killed because he represented the French state. So I am Ahmed. I'm all the victims. I'm our Jewish compatriots who were killed at the supermarket. I am the cartoonists and journalists whose freedom of expression we defended when they were criticized, when they published caricatures.
Des critiques étaient formulées contre eux au moment de la publication des caricatures. Voilà, parce que je crois que c'est la France.
I think France and its values were attacked, and as a result, France reacted. What's more, it showed the world how it reacted in order to reaffirm that we will not be brought to our knees by these attacks on our values, our culture, our way of life.
De nos valeurs, de notre culture, de nos modes de vie.
But if you're sympathetic to those French Muslims, why do so many French Muslims feel angry towards your party?
I don't think that's the case at all. I don't think French Muslims are angry at all with the National Front. On the contrary, I come across many who consider that we are alone in having a true vision and a real wish to attack Islamic fundamentalism. French Muslims and those Muslims who have chosen France, do you think they chose France because they wanted to live under the yoke of Islamic fundamentalism? Why do you think they chose to come and live in the country of freedom? Do you think they want their daughter to be subjected to all sorts of names if she wears a dress or if she doesn't wear a veil? No. I think if they chose France, they have done so precisely to live in a particular culture, a way of life, in accordance with particular values. So they expect us to defend these values.